I'd like to ask today, who gives this woman to this man? Just before we go any further, I have a question to ask you both, and I'd like you to affirm it, that I do. If it's your desire to be united in this holy covenant of marriage, will you both signify by the joining of your right hands? Do you, David Douglas Smith, take Mallory Lynn Robinson, whose hand you now hold, to be your true and wedded wife? And do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses to love, cherish, honor, and protect her, to forsake all others for her sake, and to cleave unto her, and only her, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And then do you, Mallory Lynn Robinson, take David Douglas Smith, whose hand you hold, to be your true and wedded husband, and do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses to love, cherish, honor, and protect him, to forsake all others for his sake, and to cleave only unto him, and him only, as long as you both shall live? Thank you. And you can come forward. You make your way through the ducklings. Awesome. Oh, we're so thrilled to see you all today, and I'd like for the next